The pop-up show, Mia Kunter goes wild with Salome.
Whatever they do. Like I said, it's quite clear to me that they're trying to use me as a distraction, and I'm not going to be collateral damage for this fool.
Kathy, I think
he's a fool. So Kathy, I'm going to say I think the president
we're
is a fool.
We're sort of going on this way. So.
I can say that.
Do you have fear for your career after this storm dies down?
Absolutely. I don't think I will have a career after this.
And whatever your take on it is, there's been many a portrait of women holding heads based on the Salome paintings. And I just thought, well, there's a correlation that I wanted to explore. And plus, I get to do Oscar Wilde's Salome.